Hello, it's Paul. Welcome to the new Kitchen Minute series. We love cookbooks and recipes, the practicality and occasional oddness,
all of it, from peas with bacon and walnuts to sweet potato and rum casserole,
or the recipe for panada, which we featured in episode one. Two ingredients, boiling water, saltine crackers. Directions say, put them in a bowl, soak them with hot water. Then take that bowl of soggy crackers and put that on top of a pot of boiling water. Proceed to cook for 20 to 30 minutes. That's a significant cook time. Until the crackers are quite clear, but not broken. Lift them out carefully without breaking. Serve immediately, very hot, with sugar and cream.
Why?
This recipe for panada appears in the 1947 edition of the American Woman's Cookbook. This is a jam, one of our favorites.
They're all our favorites.
This is an era where these were all-purpose manuals for managing a household. There's a chapter on how to buy food, how to clean and dress poultry. The recipe for panada appears in a chapter titled Cooking for Invalids. Problematic terminology acknowledged. The recipe exists as a means of delivering very basic nutrition to a frail loved one. Reminder, this is prior to institutionalizing and outsourcing this type of care. Panada is an act of love, a very tender, very delicate gesture to keep that saltine intact. Has anyone ever followed this recipe from these pages? Yes, we did back in episode one.